So, we're gonna review each part. Part one. You know very well.
Yeah.
When we go to part two, we have C, E, A, B. Then part three, E, G sharp, B, C. No third finger. Part four is E, C, B, A. So what I want you to do is practice each of those parts four times in a row, slowly, control, focus, and then when you can do that, you put them together. You have part one. Then part two. Then part three. Then your connector note, which is E. Part one again. Part two. Then part four. Make sense?
Yes. I'm in the video again!